RCT is a very common dental procedure. Welcome to Dental and Ayurveda, a channel for basic dental and basic Ayurvedic sciences. And today, we are going to read about root canal filling materials which are commonly used in RCT procedure. Before we start off, thank you for your support. And this chapter ke ready to read notes available hai hamare Instagram page pe, jiska link given hai description box mein. So do visit us there.
रूट कैनाल फिलिंग मटीरियल्स. सो रूट कैनाल फिलिंग मटीरियल्स जो होते हैं, दीज मटीरियल्स शुड बी एसेप्टिक बिफोर यूजिंग देम फॉर एनी रूट कैनाल. ओके, व्हेनेवर वी आर यूजिंग देम फॉर एनी आरसीटीज, वी मेक श्योर दैट इट शुड बी एसेप्टिक. देन व्हाट ऑल प्रॉपर्टीज दीज मटीरियल्स शुड हैव. सो दिस इज लाइक इट शुड बी इनसॉल्यूबल, देन इट शुड बी नॉन इरिटेटिंग. ओके, सो इट शुड बी नॉन इरिटेंट ऑल्सो. एंड this is very important that it should be able to seal the apex of the root, dentinal foramina and tubules. Then, you know, what is the purpose for root canal filling? What is the purpose basically? So, it is used to, you know, act as a firm barrier against any moisture or bacteria. तो हम रूट कैनाल को कोई भी बैक्टीरिया इन्फेक्शन से या उससे प्रिवेंट करने के लिए वी यूज दीज मटीरियल्स to prevent bacteria and any bacterial elements from spreading through the canal system. Pure canal system mein ye spread na ho, uske liye we use these root canal filling materials. Then commonly the filling materials that we commonly use are like five materials are there. The first one that I'm going to talk about is gutta percha points. Okay, so you might have heard about gutta percha. So this is gutta percha points. This is actually non-soluble, non-irritant points hote hain ye, that are condensed into the pulse chamber during obturation. Okay. Then the second one that I'm going to talk about is chlora percha. So this chlora percha, this is actually 10% gutta percha in chloroform. Chloroform mein, when we mix 10% of gutta percha, this is known as chlora percha. Then the third root canal filling material that we use is Eucoparcha. Okay, so this Eucoparcha is basically 10% gutta percha in eucalyptol. So this is the composition. Then the fourth one is silver amalgam and then silver points. Okay, so basically what happens is that we use these materials, you know, two of them or more than two root canal filling materials, they are combined together. Okay, so these are basically combined and then used for filling. So, hum do ya do se zyada materials ko combine karte hain and then we use it for any filling. Earlier, we used, you know, paste for this purpose, like Oxpera paste. Okay, so this Oxpera paste, it contains equal parts of formaldehyde, then creosote and alcohol mixed with powder, which is composed of alum. Okay, then thymol and zinc oxide, each 25 parts. And other combinations are like triformal, okay, asto and eufenco. So these three, triformal, asto and eufenco, are other combinations that we used.
Thank you for watching and do let us know in the comment section कि ऐसी और कौन कौन से टॉपिक्स हैं जिसपे हम वीडियोज़ बना के आपकी हेल्प कर सकते हैं.